How's it going? You ever get bogged down? You're trying to get something done. I suppose this is very common. Having me a lot when it comes to marketing. There are always about 1,000 extra details that you have to worry about. And case in point, today all I want to do is upload a few videos on YouTube. And I'm not real big on the social media. Most of the stuff that I've ever had posted on social media, Rocket did. And she handled all that stuff for me. Because I just don't, I'm not into social media thing. I don't like the discussions. As a matter of fact, it just made me feel bad when I go on those sites. So I tend to stay away from them. But apparently, there's some juice to be had when you're attempting to reach a lot of people by operating in these social sites, which is why I was going to upload some videos on YouTube so I could point them out at different places and so on. So I get on there, and there's these settings that you have to do, and then I start looking into keywords and tags. I don't know the difference between a keyword and a tag. Are they the same thing? Should you use the same tag as you are keywords? Should you use the same ones when you normally talk about the same thing? Or are you, do you save time by putting, say, affiliate marketing on there? That's what you sometimes talk about. Or should you leave it off if this particular one is about, say, copywriting or something like that? I don't know. So then I start looking at the creative studio and the videos that people do and the instructions they have, which are all detailed, very good stuff. The thing is, I didn't want to spend 6 hours learning how to do it. I just wanted to upload them. So I uploaded a couple, and they're on there. But they're not going to ever have the production value that it seems you was looking for. I don't want necessarily to be an online video celebrity like some of these people who have these awesome channels go and you just watch them for entertainment. That's not really my what I'm after. But it seems like there's a lot of things that they do if you want your video to be seen more that they ought to do. But everything seems to be, they're all like this. This to me is a casual daily conversation I have with people who are interested in what I talk about. It's like people you see your job or wherever, and people you hang out with and you have enough common interest, that's what you talk about. Not any earth-shattering stuff that could be shared all over the net because it's so profound. Something like that. Just a casual daily conversation. I don't know. I should just load them up like that and not worry at all about the keywords and stuff. So they know that somebody doing a talk about it might be like, you that's what you're going to do because you're all easy and you're getting things done. And since the only people who look for this stuff are going to be people that know you or heard about you just to see what you're like. And these videos that I do, that's pretty much what they're going to do is teach people or show people who I am, what I'm all about. Not a whole lot of keywords necessary except for my name. On the other hand, if you intend to actually get a lot of traction and grow a huge audience, like 100,000 people or whatever, and you're getting paid by advertisers who want to put the stuff on show as you attract those people. Well, in that case, I highly recommend, just like everything else, spend some time learning about all this stuff and then doing it. So what's the rule? Like if you put an hour into study, you put 4 or 5 hours into actually working with it online, because that's what you learn. It's the experience that does it for you, that hangs on. So if you're going to do that, you're going to want to build a channel. You're definitely going to have to do some work with that. I swear, like an entire semester of college on it, they've got teaching you how to little bit YouTube. So that's what it's all about. I say get to it. For me, I'm just going to keep it clean and easy. Load them up there. All good. That's all I got right now. I'll talk to you tomorrow. I'm out.